she is. And look, she hatched a Gryphon. Wait, what is she doing?
Hey guys, it's me, CV, and today I'm angry.
Wait, what?
Cali has been pranking me so much recently, and now I want revenge. Which is why today I'm going to be pranking Cali by borrowing his pet, and when he gives it to me, I'm gonna steal it.
Oh yeah? We'll see about that. Okay guys, if Stevie is gonna try and prank me, then I'm gonna have to prank her first, cause I'm no flipping Randy. Okay, let's get out of here before it's too late. Seriously, this is gonna be such a good prank. Okay, there she is. She is literally down there with the guy with literally every single pet. What the heck is she doing down there? Rex, what the heck are you doing here? He said just chilling. What the heck? I thought I was in this tree by myself. Is that the flipping Oreo man as well? Pokezilla, what the flip are you doing in my tree? Get down out of my tree. This is my flipping tree, Pokezilla. Get the flip out of here. Okay, so there is our target, CV. And guys, she said she's gonna steal my pet. So all I gotta do is walk past and act like nothing's going on. And when she tries to steal my pet, I'm gonna steal hers first. Okay, this is gonna be perfect. Oh, hey buddy, nice pet you've got here. Oh, I wonder where CV is today. I haven't seen her all day. These pets are so amazing. You've got the Oro, two stars, the heart, the flipping dog cat, and also you have pretty much every single pet. Seriously, buddy, these pets are actually amazing. This could probably be the best player I've ever seen in Bubblegum Simulator. Like, what? He has so many different pets. There's a flipping dog cat. There is literally a soul heart, star, pot of gold, shiny Easter basket, and also a flipping Oro. And this guy Onion here said to me I can have every single one of these pets if we both pick the same number between 1 and 10 at the same time. Okay, Onion, are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, he didn't pick a number. We're gonna try again. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go! Ah, guys, I was so close. He picked 6. I picked 3. Wait, what's that? Oh, it's CV. Oh, hey, CV. I didn't notice you over here. How's everything going? That's a nice pet you got there. When did you get that? I didn't know that you had that pet. Hi, CV. Nice to see you. What are you doing around these parts? Fancy seeing you here. Do you come here often? I need to borrow your best pets. Oh, you need to borrow my best pets. Well, do you now? Well, in that case, I guess I'm gonna have to let you borrow my best pets. That's absolutely fine, CV. Trade me, and I will give you my best pets. Oh, your trading is disabled. Okay, she has enabled her trading, so I'm gonna trade her right now. Oh, CV, there's only one thing. I actually really needed to borrow a pet of yours before I can give you one of mine. Because clearly you have no room in your inventory. I'll have to take a pet off you first. So I guess you just give me the, I don't know, a random pet off the top of my head. The Gryphon? Okay, yeah, no problems at all. You give me the Gryphon and I'll give you any of my rare pets that you want. Literally, you can have every single one. Okay, absolutely perfect, CV. That is amazing. And I'll give it right back, I promise. I will definitely give it right back. Look, even Anya just said CV, no, he was stealing and eating. It. She says, I know you will. Stevie, I'll definitely give it right back. You know me, I'm a man of my word. And also, Stevie has got merchandise. Look at this merchandise. It says CV-licious, which is kind of crazy because I'm surprised she hasn't eaten her own t-shirt. Okay, guys, let's test out this Gryphon right now and see what the fuss is about. Everybody and their grandma is talking about this pet. And you know what? If I saw them talking about this pet in real life, I'd probably give them a left, right, good night. Oh, geez. Wait, what? How did that guy just do that? Onion, how did you just do that? That was the weirdest thing I've ever seen. Okay, so guys, this is the brand new secret Gryphon pet. And it's all mine. Okay, so checking out the stats, this guy is insanely powerful with 10 million pearls to his name. In fact, let's take him on a flipping ride. Okay, so here we are at the first chest, the sandy chest. And I'm kind of feeling, you know, kind of sandy. You're flipping Randy myself. So let's jump up on here. Kapow! 176 million. You know, that was so many. I think it's gonna weigh me down. Oh, dearie me. It looks like it's weighing me down all the way down to Earth. Wait, how did I end up here? For some reason, I ended up here. What is going on? Oh my goodness, I'm making the Gryphon dance. You're done. Oh, geez. Okay. I'm falling. Okay, I think we're about to land. Also, if you look at the bottom of my shoe, it clearly says Randy for Randy's coming. But yes, we made it to the water chest. Let's check this bad boy out. Pow! 13 million, which is actually kind of insane for one pet. And a very handsome pet, if I do say so myself. Okay, guys, next up is this one right here. I want to see how much the third chest gives us because this pet is incredibly handsome. Let's kapow. There we go. 75 million. Stay back, Pugzilla. My Gryphon will bite your head off. He loves candy, you dum-dum. Okay, so now, guys, it is time to execute Operation Prank CV. Oreo cookie? Step back 2 feet. Your breath smells like 2 feet, you dum-dum. And don't touch the merchandise. That guy comes near me again, I might just have to give him a left, right, good night. Or even worse, I might give him a razor scooter to the ankle. That'll teach him to mess with me. Nom, nom, to the nom. Which means CV is only in one place. Candyland. Let's go check out this dum-dum and see if she is eating all of the candy up. Which she probably is. She usually is. Where is she? There she is, running around. Okay, here we go. CV! Hey, you dum-dum, what are you doing? What the heck is going on here? Seriously, you're eating way too much candy.
Let me borrow that pet now, please, with a cherry on top.
CV, what are you talking about? What do you mean, borrow a pet? I literally have no idea what you're talking about. Do you know what she's talking about, Onion? I have no idea what she's talking about. CV, I have no idea what you're talking about. What the heck are you talking about? Borrow my pet? I never said you could borrow my pet. Are you some sort of, flipping Randy? Yeah, Adia's right. She needs some Randy juice.
Cali!
What, CV? What are you talking about? What is going on? I have no idea what you're talking about. Did you want to borrow my Gryphon? Is that what you're saying? I'm so confused!
You said I could!
I didn't say anything to you. I haven't seen you in like 2 days. What are you talking about?
What?
What is going on, CV? Is it my merchandise? Is that what you're saying? What about? Is it because I'll be tiptoeing in my bananas? Is that what you're talking about? Wait, she said that's my pet? CV, this is not your pet. This is my pet. What are you talking about? Have you gone bananas? CV just said no. CV, what are you saying no for? What are you talking about? This right here is my Gryphon. Why are you acting like it's yours?
I'm getting hangry.
Well, then you best eat some candy. Just because you're hungry doesn't mean that you can go around claiming pets that are yours. Next, you'll be saying the flipping, this giant chocolate dog here is your flipping pet. Did I just tell her the dog is made of chocolate? Anyway, CV, it was good to see you. I'm gonna have to go now. I don't know what you're talking about borrowing pets and stuff. It's kind of weird that you just randomly bring it up. Nice merchandise, though. Anyway, CV, like I said, it was good seeing you today. I guess I'll see you in maybe a few months or something. Yeah, have a nice life. Bye, CV.
I'ma call your mom.
Wait, what? First of all, don't touch the merchandise. Second of all, please don't call my mom. I mean, I'm not scared of my mom, but just don't call my mom. Like, seriously? Have you ever taken a razor scooter to the ankle? I will literally get my razor scooter and throw it at your ankle right now.
I'm getting my candy phone.
No, CV, don't. CV, don't. CV, stop. CV, stay still or I'll call the police. CV, I'm calling the police. Right, that's it. Okay. Hello, is that the police? Yep, CV's trying to call my mom.
Sir, please only call this phone in emergencies.
Ha! I caught you in a bubble, you dum-dum. Now you're trapped in this bubble. There's no way to call the police. You can't get out and nobody can get in. You dum-dum. You silly goose.
I got my phone on me.
Wait, what? You got your phone on you? Wait, but that means you're trapped in that bubble. Oh, jeez. Everybody just tried to get in and nobody could.
Oh, hello, biggest mom.
CV, put the flipping phone down right now. I'm not playing, CV. If you do it, I will give you the left, right, good night. I'm telling you, hang up the phone right now.
I have something to tell you.
Okay, CV, I'll give you back the pet. It was just a prank. Please, CV, I'll never prank you again, I promise. Just hang up and don't tell my mom. You're embarrassing me in front of my friends. Okay, I'm giving CV the flipping pet. I do not want to do this, but I have to because she's going to call my mom. And I don't care if my mom knows, like, I'm biggest. I'm not scared of my mom, okay? If I was scared of my mom, I'd be a boo-boo baby, and I'm not a boo-boo baby. Like, I'm not even a baby. CV, you're flipping Randy. My mom just told me that you called. Why did you do that? No, I'm not the best at CV. You got pranked. Ah, it was just a prank the whole time. Onion was in on it. Pokezilla was in on it. Ah, Onion was in on it. Pokezilla was in on it. Onion, tell him. Literally tell him right now that you're in on the prank.
Stranger danger.
Ah, CV, what the heck? But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below, and I, of course, will see you all in the next video. Good. Randy's coming.